Yeah, everyone's been waiting for. So, Mr. Gopinath, how does it feel to have the Guerrero man sitting next to you? The Drive Your Story movie was fantastic. Anything you'd like to say?
What a pleasure, what an honor. I mean, we are really, all our love for you. The love you give to the whole society, the inspiration you give to iconic brands like Carrera that are made for you, the scenario driving your life story, what an amazing dream, an amazing belief, an amazing break, an amazing avalanche at the end. This is all Carrera. How do you feel?
I feel on top of the world. I feel top of the pops, guys. Thank you so much. There's so much love in this room, my God. I want to come out and give every one of you a hug, yeah. Business kar le pehle. Huh? We're here to talk, of course, about Carrera's new campaign, Drive Your Story. Picture dekhi aapne short film? Kitne minute ki thi? You saw the 7-minute. Agar time mile, to full version dekhna, the 20-minute piece. I have to say, and this is credit to the maker, we really have created something very special. I have to say, one of, if not the very best thing I've ever featured in that encapsulates my journey, my pursuit of my passion, and my life experience, everything I've learned along the way, the battles I've had to fight. It really is, when you see the full version, you'll know a really, really unique journey and story that hopefully will connect with people and inspire them. My thanks to Denzel, to Imran, and the Carrera team for making me a part of this campaign that really is one of the best things I've ever featured in. So when we release the 20-minute version, if you can take the time and watch it, I think it will be worth your time. Thank you guys for this amazing campaign. I think a round of applause for how amazing these films have turned out to be. I must tell you, when they first told me that this is what we're going to do, and Denzel came and met me before the shoot, and he said, it's just you sitting on a chair, facing the camera, and telling us your story. And it seemed pretty straightforward. I was like, yeah, okay, let's do it. But on the day that we were shooting it, I started reminiscing and started going back to these important, significant moments in my life, things that I've learned, experiences that I've had, and when I was jogging my memory, going back in time to all those moments, I got really emotional. I didn't expect myself to be that way, but it's testament to the fact that it was straight from the heart, and hopefully you'll enjoy it when you see it. Thank you very much, guys, for making it possible. I think I doff my hat to you all. You really made a kick-ass campaign.
Before I say to Ranveer, I just want to tell the audience here that we are all very lucky because this campaign, you are the only people who have seen it. It's actually been introduced now. So, and I just want to say to you, when I first saw it, I saw the 20-minute version. By the end of it, I was...
Same with me. I hate crying on camera. I don't like it. I'm a very traditional, macho, desi guy, and I don't like to show my emotions in public. This is my disposition that I'm highly emotional, and I'm feeling things and expressing them all the time. But I don't like crying and all in public, yaar.
Actually, but I could identify.
Denzel, ye sab teri galti hai. Pakadunga main tujhe event ke baad dekh le tu. Really, every time I see it, it has the same effect on me, and. And really,
but I'm sure many of us who were watching the film, I think you'll be able to identify with it and relate with it. At least I was able to. I mean, I remember my time when I left home, I had just 600 rupees in my pocket. That was a long, long time ago. But a lot of times when you go back and think, you really say, yes, we've come a long way. Of course, it's never been easy. It's not easy. But like you said, you fail, you try, you keep at it, you believe in yourself that you'll do it one day. So.
And that's what Carrera is about.
And that's what Carrera is all about. Being bold, being authentic, being different, and having the courage and belief in yourself.
Can we have applause, please? Any words of encouragement would be there are a lot of people out here who obviously look up to you, you're the youth icon, and anything that you'd like to tell them that, because every day, as I was telling people before you came in, that we need motivation every day, what is it, the one thing, we've all seen your story, I have goosebumps, and of course it's very motivating and moving, but what is that one thing that everyone can apply to their lives, no matter what profession or what they're doing, the one word of wisdom that you'd like to give to everybody out here?
I would say, don't be fearful, you know. Whatever it is that you're passionate about, I would say pursue it. Pursue it with all your might, all your heart, because you have this one life, you know, and you've got to make the best of it. Don't fear failure. It'll happen along the way, but if you're dogged enough, if you persevere enough, if you're persistent enough, you will break through and you will do it. Believe in yourself. Don't fear failure. And pursue what it is that you're truly passionate about. If it's in your heart, if it's coming out of your heart, it's right. And don't think that anything is out of your reach. Don't think that anything is too far-fetched or impossible for you to achieve. Man, if I can do it, my chances were 1,000,000,000 to 1, and I managed it. I just did it till it happened. Of course, I got lucky, but I made my own luck. I put myself in a position where I might be able to get lucky. And I really hope that you can draw from my story. This was the most, for me, you know, to be a Hindi film hero was the dream, but it seemed very much out of my reach until I had an epiphany in life, a realization that I can accept failure, but I can't accept not trying. So, however daunting the odds may seem, I'm going to be brave about it. I'm going to muster up the courage and do what my heart says and hope that it works out for me. So yeah, if there are any young people out there listening to what I'm saying right now, follow your heart, pursue your passion, and don't be afraid. Anything is possible.
I can assure you there are a lot of people listening here today. What a fantastic answer. Alright, so we have a couple of questions from the media.
Okay.
Am I allowed to shoot them away?
Yes, please.
Okay, alright. The first question, you've actually answered it, is similarity between you and Pereira's driving story.
You know what? Why don't you guys answer this? Why me? That's pretty much the long and short of the question. What makes me a good choice to be the brand ambassador of Carrera?
Well, Carrera has been made for you and the campaign for you. So you are Carrera, and Carrera is the real for us.
You are the perfect choice.
Oh.
A big, whatever Carrera stands for, that's you. Bold. You think different. You want to be different. You follow your heart. You follow your dreams. You're passionate. You're energetic. You're
brave.
That's what Carrera is all about.
I'm going to
make sure. Thank you, ma'am.
And last but not the least, you're super authentic.
Hi, Unchu Vichar.
Thank
you. I'll check your house. She's right though. That's what Carrera stands for. And that's why it feels so organic. You know, my association and partnership with Carrera is because I believe in everything that the brand stands for. In life, things are never easy, but you gotta break and make your own path. You have to seize the opportunities, make the most of what you have. If there are odds, you gotta fight against it, be brave, be bold, and don't be afraid. Go out there, pursue what you love, pursue your passion, and live life to the fullest. That's what Carrera is about.
And you're the perfect Carrera man.